The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day here at the Austrian Grand Prix. It's a short lap here in Spielberg with just 10 corners, 7 to the right and 3 to the left, making up the total distance of 2.6 miles. And expect to see a lot of cars running wide today, especially through the last corner, as the wet conditions make the cars skittish through the downhill sections. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Hamilton, George Russell, and Perez. Mick Schumacher, Tsunoda, Bottas, and Fernando Alonso. Magnussen, Joe, Esteban Ocon, and Gasly. Stroll, Norris, Sebastian Vettel, and Daniel Ricciardo. Latifi and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Body's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful.
Thank you.
bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse, please. Start to pick up a little bit extra drag.
Historic win under their belts. Well done to the whole team at Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.